Our aim of this experiment is to investigate time sensitive calculations by viewing the life cycle of maggots.
The maggots will be reared on cat food. Place 3 centimeters of cat food in your plastic cup. Push the cotton wool around the edge of the cup. This provides shelter for the maggots to pupate. Place a spoonful of maggots onto the cat food, about 10 to 15. Place the mesh over the top of the cup and secure it tightly with a rubber band. Spray the cat food with water every 2 to 3 days to keep the cat food moist. If the cat food is fully consumed by the maggots, you need to top it up.
Pictures of you, pictures of me, hung on your wall, for the world to see. I'm recording it.
In the concluding statement, I was unable to see the full life cycle of the maggots, but able to rear up to the pupating stage. This was most likely because maggots were not in an ideal condition, as the weather was too cold.